That was smooth.
This is a. This is a song I wrote about my dad. He is a. He's a carpenter that beats the shit out of his body on a regular basis. And,
woo!
Yeah, that's what they do. And he did it for a long time. He used to work for the Department of Natural Resources, and he basically quit his job in a protest about how our forests were being logged. And he said that, you know, in the 70s there was all this talk about selective cutting, and they were really trying to move this new these new ideas forward. And so, you know, being a tree harvester, you know, like a farmer, the idea of like sort of being someone that works with the land, and he ended up saying that it was more like being a tree butcher. You know, you just go in there and leave these tracks everywhere and tear up all the soil. And it wasn't good. It wasn't a good scene. So he left and became a carpenter and made very little money and worked really hard all his life. But I'm very happy to say that yesterday I put in a grant to start teaching kids about selective cutting and mixed age forest growth. Woo. And I'm going to try to get my dad into schools to teach kids about the very thing. So that's a song that I wrote for him a couple of years ago when he was going through a bit of a tough time after an injury at work left him in a bad spot. So this is called Blood Will Rest. Closing slow, don't use the brakes. Doesn't like the sounds they make. Another day into the grind. Weak in his heart and sharp in his mind. Loves his kids, he knows his trees. A collared shirt with painted sleeves. Change the hand he's dealt. Slept from the knife is barely felt. But he won't stop the bleeding. He lets it flow. There's no time for healing till he says so. Job for time. Department of Trees and Lakes and Mines. Studies the beauty of the land. Watches the money change in hands. As angry as forests turn to soil. Kimberly Clark for earth and oil. For he won't. Slow, don't use the brakes. His body is sore from past mistakes. A world that's filled with liars and cheats. But he'll work on his knees and walk on his feet. And when regrets are burning, he lets them go. next year in Halifax is a fundraiser for the Dead of Winter Festival.
Yeah!
And it is at the Company House. And I'll be there with a whole bunch of folks.
Sasha.
Yeah, and we'll have, I think it's Rose Cousins and Don Brownrigg and Jenny Grant and Jeff Corbett and a whole bunch of people. And we're all going to be dressed up as other people who are dead. And we're going to sing songs by them.
People.
So we all get to pick our favorite dead people and we sing their songs. I can't tell you who it is because it's super top secret.
What are you singing?
Abraham Lincoln.
Please come on over. I think it's the 28th of October.
Woo!